our service to care for each other. We are made to love each sister and brother with love that will live through sorrow and pain, a love that will never die with strain.